inspiration for generations to come. We celebrate and honor you for keeping jazz alive. Howlett Smith. And from Senator Roderick Wright, Howlett Smith. And there's a whole bunch of whereases here. Howlett Smith, who was born, you want me to tell you? February 28th, 1933, in Phoenix, Arizona, and started playing the piano at the age of 8. Whereas he was working professionally since the age of 14 years old, whereas the Los Angeles magazine recognized him as one of 300 reasons to stay in Los Angeles after the Northridge earthquake for his sensitive, meaningful, and comedic breaks. Whereas Howard Smith is a composer of over 100.